Subtraction. In math, subtraction is when you take one number away from another number. In other words, the subtraction of 2 from 5 gives you an answer of 3. The minus sign is used to represent subtraction. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Please like, subscribe, share. Thank you for watching.